damn that alive.
Houston?
I just want to say, I don't know what y'all got going on tonight.
Drive. A large police presence was there when we arrived.
If you made it back, welcome back. If you're brand new, what it do? We here back with the kid, Mr. Hot Topic. You checking in on the vlog. We about to get it started. Like the bunch of Arthur Whitey saying, yeah.
Blah, 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 blah. That's what these niggas be sounding like. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah.
We just stopped and did our little pickup at the hookah spot. We just doing some refills. We got some alfalfa, and we got some coals, some blueberry. This is like my favorite mix is blueberry peach mint. That's literally all I smoke. The only time I go to something different is when I run out of something, they go in my mix. Don't mind me, I know I'm still looking burly. But for sure, I'm going to get chopped up tonight, so I'm gonna try to get a few shots in the barbershop, let y'all see, man, because I got the hottest barber in the city of Houston.
And they ain't no cap.
Y'all will definitely get to see that tonight, some clips of it at least, like I say, because, you know, I'm still getting used to filming in places and shit like this, so definitely about to get something to eat. I don't know what we about to get to eat, but you know what? Rice Box. If you're in Houston and you ain't had Rice Box, definitely try Rice Box. Rice Box is fire. It's a Chinese place. I always get a house fried rice with the egg rolls. Man, that hoe be slapping, boy. Slap. For sure. I'm gonna get back to the house. I got groceries coming. Ain't that some shit? Groceries coming, and I'm talking about all that fast food, but that's how we do, man. Like, y'all niggas know when groceries come, you don't be wanting that same stuff right then. Like, you be ready to eat right now. Like, groceries is shit that I gotta prepare. And, like, I ain't ready to prepare no meals. I just wanna order something and it be ready. And that's what I eat today. So, that's what we gonna do. I think I'm gonna order some Rice Box. Yeah. I'm happy about this haircut, so I won't be looking rough and burly. Like, I feel like that's good for me starting the vlog off without a haircut. I think that says a lot about my character. If you really know me, the fact that I was willing to start this vlog without a haircut, that says a lot.
Several days later.
On my EMS shit.
Right. Old rubber pants.
Me and my bro, we here. We getting ready to make these steaks. Go out, put them on the grill. Eat good on a big old, what is this, a Wednesday? Wednesday at 9:43 p.m. I know this is a little late. I know some of y'all getting ready to go to bed. But then what time me and my dog get started? We are creatures of the night. We get started in the nighttime. We'll go to 1, 2 o'clock in the morning, sometimes later than that. It just depends on how the wind blows us that day. I'm going to get these steaks seasoned, though. You know how that shit be looking cute? When niggas be doing that salve shit.
I don't be like, y'all season, y'all meat in the sink.
Hey, that's what I say. I know a lot of motherfuckers gonna be like, ugh, that nigga season that meat in the sink.
Get out my business, okay? Okay? Get out my business, man. Get out my business.
This is how we was raised, nigga. Ain't nothing wrong with seasoning nothing in the sink. If it was, we'd been dead by now, nigga. All right, so we officially made it to the grill. For those that don't know, this is my boy Q.
What up?
He's been my partner for years. Like, what were you, like 10 years in?
Oh, we met in 2008.
So that's what? 11 years? Nah, I think that's more than 11 years.
No, 2008.
No, I'm saying 2018 to now.
That's
what?
5 years.
Okay, so 15 years.
Damn.
15 years I've been doing this nigga, man. Damn. And he is the barbecue pit master. Oh, man, he the absolutely. One who normally cook when we do this. So
Come on, man. Go on the fly this fuck up, man. Man,
clean today.
Hey, look,
your friend. Hey,
he in there. Oh my god.
Your friend came up.
That big, that fuck ain't it? Man, let me just. Big.
Here we go.
See.
I smell the gas.
Oh, you smell it? Okay, cool.
It's dirty right here.
Oh, you probably got turned the bitch on. Oh, Lord, I forgot.
Oh, shit. Well, I don't know whatever that is came out of.
I'm like, nigga, what? That nigga cute trip. This side right here acting like some hoe.
But
they look like they was cooking carpet on that. Look at all that shit on them. Nasty.
I guess y'all ain't gonna get a lot of these because it's dark over there. Try to put y'all in the light out here where y'all can see a little something. See what we can do.
Maybe the water view.
Let you check out the view.
Damn, that loud. Oh, this don't look too bad. God.
Hey, boy, the gas gonna be up.
What? I bet this shit probably look like that. Shit probably look like they look like a music video or something. You know what I'm saying? You really see the street? Knackers on the feet. New York Strip. Good and seasoned now, like I told y'all. If you ain't sneezing, it ain't seasoned, what that boy be saying. Houston, I just want to say, I don't know what y'all got going on tonight.
Five. A large police presence was there when we arrived as officers created a perimeter and had a police helicopter searching from the sky and a canine on the ground.
That's the second ghetto bird I done seen.
Hot.
Hey, they hot tonight.
See the damn searchlight over there?
What searchlight? What you talking about? There you go. That boy caught in a searchlight. I know this is gonna be random and shit, but I don't think I ever seen a spider web that perfect in real life.
Alright, so the steaks are done, the potatoes are done. Chop this steak up and get to it.
Even. See, look, it's too done. That's fine, though. I just like to have a little pink.
Now, I know it's going to be somebody on here that's going to be talking about that steak too done.
No.
But this is how I like mine. Argue with your mom. So, what started out as a pretty good night ended up being kind of, for me, it went too bad. But my boy, he got a scat pack. Somebody tried to break in that again tonight, like, and notice that I said again, this is the third time. I know in probably 6 months somebody tried to break in that. That's crazy. Like, I'm kind of you know, I was crazy about them and wanted one real bad when they first came out, but now I'm kind of glad because my mind would never rest if them hoes was that high. The niggas was trying to get like that, bro. Crazy. So, it really kind of messed up everything. We was getting ready to smoke, and, you know, I was going to kind of show making it and all that. Ooh, that shit popped off, so that kind of, like, killed the vibe. So, I am going to cut right here for the night. We'll pick back up.
Ever since that I came, they put dirt on my name.